clear, and then we wet sand and polished it. So if you look at it, it's really gorgeous. Really came out nice. We polished the white. We stripped and redid the bottom, like I said, in the Seahawk system. Come back here. You see, we did all the pumps back here. We placed the tanks. We did all the four holes, the intakes, with the prop speed as well. So you can see what we're doing over here. Everything's got prop speed on it. And this is how the boat came out over here. So it came out really nice after being damaged from the hurricane. So Dennis Foster from Foster's Yacht Service is located at Lauderdale Marine Center with our 2 Azimut. We just got that painted. Signing out.